Hello friends, in this video we are going to apply a technique called as nodal analysis to solve a numerical. So let's take a numerical. Volt battery. This is 2 ohm resistance, 10 ohm, 5, 15. This is 3 ampere current source, 3 ohm resistance connected in series with 18 volt. Objective is to get current flowing through 2 ohm resistance and current flowing through 3 ohm resistance using nodal analysis. First step is to identify how many nodes are there. So this is a point which I will consider as a node because 1, 2, 3 branches are connected. Let's mark this point as A. This point and this point, nothing but the same point because nothing is connected between them. So I can consider the whole point as node B. And finally, all these branches are connected together, which is forming a third node, which I will consider as a reference, meaning the voltage of this node is zero. Second step, let's mark current directions for all the branches. So current source is given, so I will keep the direction same as a current source for this branch, and for remaining branches I can consider random direction of current. So let's take this is incoming, outgoing, outgoing. So obviously this will remain outgoing for node A, but it will be incoming for B. This is outgoing, and let's take this also outgoing. Let's apply KCL to node A. This is the incoming current which has started from reference and ending on A node. So reference voltage minus node voltage of A. Now in the direction of current, I'm having the voltage source which is changing its polarity from minus to plus. So minus to plus means it is a voltage rise in the direction of current that I have assumed. So I will consider plus 10 divided by resistance of this branch, which is 2 ohm. So this is the incoming current for node A. These two are outgoing currents starting at A, ending on B. So the equation will be VA minus VB divided by 5 plus, this is also outgoing current starting at A, ending on 0 or ending on reference. So VA minus 0 divided by resistance is 10 ohm. So I can club all VA together. So it will be VA coefficient is 1 by 5 plus 1 by 10. And if this term will go this side, it will become 1 by 2. Coefficient of VB is minus 1 by 5 equal to constant 10 by 2, which is 5, and it will be on another side of equation. So this will be equation number 1. Similarly, I can apply KCL to node B. Now for node B, only one incoming current and remaining are outgoing currents. So equation for this incoming current we have already written, so I will copy it from equation 1. So it is VA minus VB divided by 5 equal to remaining currents are outgoing, so 3 ampere as it is plus Equation for this branch current started at B, ending on reference. Resistance is 15 ohm. Third current is this, started at B and ending on reference. But in the direction of current that I have assumed, I am having voltage source was changing the polarity from plus to minus. So it's a voltage drop. So I will consider minus 18 divided by resistance in this branch, which is 3. Now let's simplify this equation. So I will get VA, and coefficient of VA is 1/5. VB, coefficient is -1/5, -1/15, -1/3 equals all constants. I'm clubbing together and putting on other side of equation. So it will be -18/3, which will be -6, and 3 terms will be there. So +3. So after simplifying, I will get VA 1/5 plus VB -1/5 -1/15 -1/3 equals -3. This will be equation number 2. And solving equations 1 and 2, so I will get VA equals 8.1818 volt and VB equal to 7.7273 volt. Now objective is to get current flowing through 2 ohm. So let's go back to original circuit. So original circuit is like this, and current flowing through 2 ohm, we have written equation 0 minus VA plus 10 divided by 2. So I will write once again, 0 minus VA plus 10 divided by 2. So this is equal to -8.1818 plus 10 divided by 2. So I will get an answer, current flowing through 2 ohm equal to 0.9091 ampere. And I am getting a positive answer, meaning whatever current direction I have assumed is correct. So for 2 ohm, the current direction is upward. Now current flowing through 3 ohm. So we have written an equation for 3 ohm resistance like this, VB minus 0 minus 18 divided by 3. So actually it is VB minus 18 divided by 3. So this will be equal to 7.7273 minus 18 divided by 3. So I will get an equation or answer equal to minus 3.4242 ampere. Now I am getting answer minus. Minus means whatever direction I have assumed for 3 ohm, that need to be reverse. So finally I can write current flowing through 3 ohm equal to 3.4242 ampere, and current direction will be opposite to that of assumed one. So here we have seen a problem where node need to be defined properly so that only two equations you will get, and solving those two equations are very simple. In subsequent videos, we will see more numericals based on nodal analysis. Thank you.